we bear the worst economic crisis the Philippines has ever known, the worst unemployment, which has disproportionately impacted women. We cannot bear wanton destruction and of people's lives and rights. And so on International Women's Day, we claim our spaces while ever conscious of our security and safety.
Happy!